Looking for an easy way to turn your Canon camera into a webcam? Well, Canon's come out with some new software that's going to do just that. Hi there, internet fans. Ryan Perry here with Simple Biz Support, and I help business owners harness the power of video to increase profit and visibility online. Now, I want to jump onto the computer and show you this new software. It's in beta mode at this time that I'm recording, which is at the end of April. We're also still in the shelter in place, hence the haircut. I hope you like the red that I've added. But it's kind of nice. It's limited, but it does exactly what it is that we need it to do. So let's go ahead and jump on the computer here and I'll show you what's going on. Link is down below. You're going to go to uscanon.com and then add all of this good stuff. What you're looking for is this EOS webcam utility. It is currently in beta and it is only for Windows at this time. They have all their instructions here for installing it on your Windows machine, so I'm not going to go into that specific details. However, your camera does need to be on this list for it to work. The other thing you're going to need is a USB cable, and you'll need to be able to plug your camera into your computer via USB. So once you go ahead and download the software, the one thing I didn't realize after I installed it is that there is no software to open. So this is not attached to your EOS utility, if you're familiar with using that camera utility. All this simply does is allow your software such as Zoom to recognize the EOS camera. What you need to do, once you've downloaded everything, go ahead and start up Zoom. You want to make sure that you turn your camera on and that you have the USB cable plugged in. Additionally, you're not going to have any controls like exposure controls, shutter controls, so you'll want to set all that up on the camera beforehand. Once you get all that turned on, you're going to go ahead, start a new Zoom meeting. And what you'll find is under video down below, and I've already connected it here on mine. Where's my video options, folks? Let's go to the full screen. What you'll see here is on the right-hand side, you have a new option that is EOS Webcam Utility Beta. So that's all you need to do. Again, there's no software to open once you install it. All it's going to do is give you an option here in order to use the webcam. Now, what's great about this, as many of you know who have been trying to get clean HDMI out, is that we have autofocus. I'm running with my Canon D80 right now. I have autofocus turned on and the camera is going to track me very well. That's all you have to do in order to install, which is kind of nice because you do not need SparkleCam, which is a $60 software. Now granted, SparkleCam does come with a number of other features. This is it. It's simple as that. Canon, thank you. Finally, making it smart, making it easy. Maybe one of these days you'll actually get rid of and give us the ability to have clean HDMI out. I would love for you to get rid of the autofocus bracket on each HDMI out. If you have any questions, comments, feel free to leave those below. If you like this video, please like it down below so I know. Leave a comment. Take care, everybody. Until next time. Oh, yeah, that's my God. All right, that's paused. This we can pause.